Good morning. We're going to Costa Rica today. Here's the interesting thing. As a vegan, traveling can be rather hard to find food and, well, food. Now, first of all, you have to keep in mind, it's impossible, or damn near impossible, to find food either on an airline or just in an airport when you're traveling, let alone the country that you're going to. So the first thing you need to do is, obviously, buy snacks. Okay, fine, I'm not taking the peanut butter, but finding food can be challenging. In fact, living in New York can actually be really expensive. On average, you probably spend around $12 to $15 per meal. So let's do the math. Let's say we spend $6 for breakfast, $12 for lunch, and let's just leave it at $12 as well for dinner. So that's $30 you can pretty much spend in a day, but nobody really eats three meals a day anymore, right? $30 a day. $30 a day is not so bad. And I'm only gonna be staying in Costa Rica for 8 days. 8 times 30 will be $240 for the entire trip. All right. There we have it. So we have our money, we have our snacks. I'm feeling pretty good. Time to go meet up with the gang. There's gang number one. I lied. American Airlines has some vegan. It passes. Smells like doo doo in Dallas right about now. Yeah, we have no place to sleep tonight. We're gonna be driving around in a car until 3 p.m. tomorrow. So we're gonna go get something to eat in Texas. So we're in Dallas right now, and we're in a place called V Eats something something or another. I will give you a cumulative review as to what it's like. It looks pretty good thus far. Those guys in there are not vegan, so we will see what they have to say after all.
Look at this menu. Crispy avocado smoothie. This camera. This avocado roll.
But that's vegan food. We're about to begin. First, the taco sliders. I stand corrected. Taco spring rolls. Avocado spring rolls. We're hungry.
Yeah, put the fry back.
You can fries. If I can fry, then you can fry.
Yeah, you don't want no mac and cheese?
No, yes.
Cheese, I make mac and cheese, but not like this.
It's not that bad. That won't be like. Thank you. You sure this is vegan? Let's get a review, man. What are your thoughts?
It was very,
yeah,
interesting, unique, had very. Had very extravagant flavors, which I have never experienced.
Would you eat here again?
If I lived here.
How about you?
It was pretty damn good.
There we go.
Cheers.
Boom. Well, there we go. A conclusive review. Well, there you have it. First night in Dallas. Had some vegan food. Tasted pretty good. Our bill is here. We're officially broke. Our trip ends now.